Mari McInerney from Croakey News here today at the National Nursing Forum in Hobart, and we're doing a quick little Vox Pop. Would you be able to introduce yourself, please?
My name's Alanna Geary, and I'm the Executive Director of Nursing and Midwifery Services for Metro North Hospital Health Service, which is the largest health service in the country.
Fantastic.
I'm interested in nursing workforce, and where are we headed with our new graduate workforce? What's topical? What needs to happen? And how we can actually get our government colleagues to help work with us to nurture our next generation of nurses and midwives.
Any thoughts on what needs to happen?
I think that we just need to work collectively and collaboratively to make sure that we meet our nursing challenges head on, that we are always able to provide that high standard of care that nurses are known for, and that we can actually nurture and prepare our new graduates for the next generation.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
I'm Nursing Director for Education and Research from the Townsville Hospital and Health Service, the largest tertiary facility with the greatest case mix in the Northern Hemisphere.
Fantastic.
Why am I here? I'm here to look at how we can keep nurses in our workforce. So for me, it's around how we understand what the challenges are for our nurses and why they're leaving our profession and what we can do to keep them in the workforce.
What are your thoughts around that?
Look, I think there's varying reasons, and I think we've made some really good steps in making a flexible work arrangement in the workplace, but there's obviously other complex things that are impacting and influencing our nurses to leave the profession.
Fantastic. Thank you very much. And now coming back.
Hi, I'm Alison, Bowen. I'm the Nursing Director for Education at Redcliffe Hospital, Metro North Hospital and Health Service. I'm interested really today and over the next couple of days in learning how we can attract new nurses to our profession, but also retain our nurses with our growth of services moving forward.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.